Now, in site fields, you're going to look at what's called a template. A template in these site fields or global area in qTest is going to give you the ability to select fields that you'll want to use for multiple projects. So what that means is, if you think about it, to our analogy that we think about 20 projects in qTest, 15 of those I'd like to add a template to. So that template, we can create a brand new template here and call it Team 15. So our 15 of our projects, we're going to manage the fields out of all of those projects, they'll be the same. The rest of the projects might have more specific needs or individual needs for fields, and they would not be relevant or important for us to create a template for. So now I come in, and to add a template into here, all I do is select the fields that I want. So in each artifact or each object in qTest, I would come in and select the fields that I want to utilize. An important note is that not every field in the system are mandatory. So I can come in and not use certain fields within qTest, even though they are a system field. Only certain fields within qTest, if you notice the gray box, would mean that they are required fields and you do have to use them. I come in under each artifact and select the fields that I use. Once I've done this for every object in qTest that is relevant to me and to my projects, I simply hit create. And now I've created this brand new template. You'll note that after I hit create, this button here under add associated projects has turned blue. Because I've created this new template, right from this window dialog, I can click add. And I can, in real time, select every single project that I would like to go ahead and add this template to. An important note here is that if a project has an existing template, you cannot assign a new one. You must first delete the existing template that is assigned to that project and then add the new template. You cannot assign a template on top of a template. After I've created my new field template, I simply close and I'm back to this overview area. This area here shows me each template that has been created and the projects that have been assigned to it. If you'd like to switch the view, you can change the view to the project view and what template has been assigned. So if you notice here, these projects all have zero templates assigned. Once I come to this project, I note that here is the template that has been assigned. If I'd like to delete the template assigned to that project, I go to my action square on the right and click Remove Template. Once I've removed a template, I can go ahead and add a new template to that project. Now you know how to add templates into your projects.